So guys, morning. Sorry, my voice when I wake up is like that. But I have a joy to have Mike Dolce, my diet coach. He's preparing all the meals. What I love about Mike Dolce diet is just the flavor, just the pleasure of eating. It's not a diet that you suffer, you're always in a bad mood, he's always in a good mood. So especially in the morning. So today he have a little, always a surprise. So today I want Mike to introduce the guys what we're gonna have today and what we've been doing.
And this morning we are making East Coast breakfast toast with fresh berry syrup. There's no better way to start the day when you're cutting weight. Right here we have blueberries and strawberries. This is gonna be the basics for the fresh berry syrup. We also have some organic cinnamon, pure coconut oil, which is an excellent way to cook at high heats, which we're gonna be doing this morning. Also, we have Ezekiel 4x9 bread, which is absolutely delicious. Sprouted grains, if you don't know about it, now you do, get in there. And we have farm fresh, local, vegetarian fed, free range eggs. And this is what we're gonna be making here, so we can dip the toast into and make sure Vitor has a great breakfast. It's not just about nutritious, as Vitor said. You know, nutrition is one thing, but guys that train as hard as he does that make their living off their bodies and fighting, the last thing we want is for them to be suffering and to hate their diet. You see it all the time. My kitchen is typically a mess. This is cinnamon, which is very high in antioxidants, and it is delicious, which nutritious is not just good enough, it has to be delicious also.
Every day is a new recipe, but this is one of my favorite. So you guys had a special day here. I'm telling Mike, my kids, it's a pleasure to don't just diet, to eat the healthful life. So Mike's the type of guy who lives what he preach, so I'm gonna try and let you know. Awesome.
Nice.
I'm gonna sit over there so I can have the pleasure of eating.
You've seen Vitor Belfort eat his breakfast, the East Coast breakfast toast with fresh berry syrup, as he takes one more step on his road to UFC 142.